TSA at Logan Airport says a passenger tried to get this blade past security by hiding it inside a cane. This is a photo of what agents found Tuesday. They say when state police questioned the man about it, he claimed he had no idea the blade was in there. The man then surrendered the cane and continued through the checkpoint.